There's a long fly ball from Michael Busch, and the Cubs aren't done yet. A long home run to make it a 4-2 ball game.
But I tell you, Wayne, that young man can get his foot down, and he worked the count. He's been giving quality at bats all game long. This is his second hard hit baseball, and Stanek kept challenging him with the fastball, and he could turn around that velocity. And so, if you're a Cubs fan, you have to be super excited for Michael Busch.